So welcome back everybody. It's been such a long time since I uploaded a video and I'm like really sorry for that. It was just like I was hectically busy, like the flu and some other drama that's not even worth speaking about. But I'm here and I'm back and let's get on with things. So this video is going to be like an up-to-date catch-up video. Some of you guys might already know what I'm going to speak about. Some of you guys might know this video. So yeah, I go. First of all, a couple of weeks ago, Jimmy Nevins came up with this t-shirt, like it's for sale now. It's a girl's t-shirt. I'll show you a picture of that now. Yeah, this is a girl's t-shirt. And it says Heart Boxing with a box and JN at the bottom. If you guys want one of those t-shirts, you can email this email or this email. It should be there somewhere on the screen. It's Lauren and Tony's email. If you guys want one of it, just email that t-shirt. On to other news. Also, a couple of weeks ago, Jimmy Nevins announced that he is having a No Regrets concert, and I'm super excited for that because I've got my tickets. Like, what? I got my tickets for that, and I'm like really excited for that. It is the date of that show is putting. I'm putting all the details here somewhere because it's too much, but just have a look at that, and I'll also put it in the description box below. So yesterday, still on the competition. I mean the concert, yesterday he posted something that he said he's having competition for the concert, and I'm pretty excited for it because he says only people with tickets, like they can participate in it, so you guys better get your tickets at Compu Tickets. It's like 150 rand for like general tickets, so I'm sure you guys can afford 150 rand. And then, on to other news, also, Matthew O'Connell, I played his song at the beginning of the video. He also released a new song, his second single, it is Down. Oh my word, I'm so down with this song that oh my word, it's an amazing song. It's so mysterious and it's like, where are we, like you can't even explain it. Like, it's like, oh, it's just amazing. Like, you guys have to go listen to it. It is available on iTunes for download, so you guys better go there. I'm putting links down below for it. And also, it is a chart chaser for Heart 104.9, and you guys can vote for it. The voting number is 33841. I got that. I'm putting the details on the screen as I... That's a chart chaser, so you guys better vote for that if you want to hear it on the radio on the top 10 on Thursday with Diggy Bong. And then also, Jimmy Nevins' Balloon, the new one that we just spoke about, he's also on the chart. Last week it was number 5. Let's try and get it up to like number 1. Like, all his Heart Boxes, like, freak, both like crazy, like, shut down the entire system. Like, that's how much we're gonna vote for him. So, I guess that's about it from me, guys. If I miss anything, I'll probably just put it in the description box below. And hopefully I'll do a video next week, so thank you guys for watching, and I'm speaking a lot like with my hands and stuff because I just don't know what to do with it. And so, anyway, next week if you guys have any comments, suggestions, please subscribe. Oh my god, I have to tell you guys, YouTube made me a partner because all of you guys view, so I'm like really excited for that, so thank you guys so much. So if you have any emails or comments or suggestions, just email this email as per usual and I will get back to you. So thank you guys and have a good day. Like this red balloon.